One-on-One with Jane Mitchell.
A stress fracture in his elbow his senior year required surgery and a metal screw. He rebounded, pitching at Navarro Junior College, voted conference MVP his sophomore year. While drafted by Tampa Bay, with no real offer, he attended Rice University, excelling, even throwing a one-hitter. After his junior year, he put his degree on hold because the San Diego Padres picked him draft day 2005.
And they got to the third round, and then San Diego was up, and they said, Josh Geer. I'm like, no way. Like, it just, like, I couldn't believe it. I couldn't believe I heard my name.
How does this compare to your apartments in all the minor league towns where you've lived?
Gosh, this is definitely the best one. I mean, it's fully furnished.
All part of the cross-country climb through the farm system. And by 2007, with the champion AA Missions, the Texas League and Padres Minor League Pitcher of the Year.
Do you remember what you said?
I do not. It's all big blur to me now.
We'll find the videotape.
Oh, gosh. Can't wait to see that.
I want to thank my family for all the love and the support they give me throughout my career. Thank you.
Earning a spot as a non-roster invitee to spring training in 2008. He's the first major league pitcher to win a game in China during an exhibition game there. And after time in AAA Portland, his official major league debut is August 30th.
Never, ever would I thought that I would, I guess, be in that situation where I'd have major league jersey and it's mine and I get to put it on every day. That was probably the best thing that I'd seen right when I got there. And then again, the paycheck, when I first got a paycheck, I'm like, oh my gosh, this could be good. I want to stay here.
His first major league start.
I couldn't feel my legs the first two innings.
Really?
But luckily I got past that and was able to be relaxed.
And he has plenty of minor league experience. And